Coming up tonight at 8, back-to-back Danny Glover begins with a baseball team in need of a little divine intervention in Angels in the Outfield. Then at 9:45, Danny Glover, Kevin Kline, and Kevin Costner saddle up as back-to-back concludes with a Western adventure, Silverado. And at midnight, a couple's new home becomes a real-life house of horrors in the psychological thriller, The House That Mary Bought.